today has been declared Wisconsin Badgers Day.
That's right. WISN 12 News reporter Ben Hutchison is live in downtown Milwaukee. It's getting ready to be so exciting here in Milwaukee, Ben.
Good morning. Final Four fever is in Milwaukee, and it has been the last couple weeks since the Badgers opened up the tournament. We're at Veterans Park. We had a nice shot of the city behind us, but it's a little foggy, and we're not going to let this rain dampen our spirits. You see, the gear has been being snatched up all week long, and County Executive Chris Abley actually declared today Wisconsin Badgers Day. Employees are being encouraged to wear Badgers gear to work ahead of tomorrow night's game against Kentucky in Dallas. It's all in an effort to paint the town red and show support for the school, making their first Final Four appearance since 2000. And now tip is set for 7:49 tomorrow. We can feel the excitement from Madison to Milwaukee all the way down to Dallas. This rain has nothing on that excitement. In downtown Milwaukee, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.
And Ben, our live Final Four coverage continues through the weekend. Dan Needles and 12 Sports Stephanie Sutton will keep you covered from Texas. They're also hosting a Badger special live tonight at 6:30. That's only on WISN 12.